meditation and sound healing. It's November 21st, 2020. And we just need to call in all beings of love and light, all the archangels, all the ascended masters, all of our spirit family, the Galactic Council and intergalactic beings of light, those deep in the center of planet Earth's consciousness, and those radically outside of this galactic system that are helping us move into the new world energy. Give thanks to ourselves and our higher selves for giving us this time to receive the sound healing, meditation, the energy healing that we're about to experience collectively. To be real honest with ourselves about how we're becoming even more impatient, and we ask that God and Spirit give us the strength to dig even deeper in our patience, understanding that there are a lot of moving parts and pieces. The energy of galactic proportions are shifting and moving us forward into spaces we've never felt before, and what that's going to require of us. What that is going to require of us is a deeper sense of peace and calm within. And if we don't dig even deeper into that peace and centeredness, we will start to unravel. Unraveling starts to look like fast-paced energy, anxiety, even stress, snowballing into panic attacks, indecisiveness, and telling ourselves narratives that are not even in the field of new world consciousness. So today we're just going to accept this sound healing as a way to clear out the clutter, release the mind of the tethered thoughts of old energy patterning, and bring us back to center, to that deeper knowing that God is in control, and that our thoughts become things, and we will not add to the despair, to the conflict, to the lies and untruth, but rather we will dig a little deeper and become so centered and so balanced that nothing will pull us from that. Sit back, relax, state a prayer or intention for today's healing, and receive. Today's mantras and intentions are that of just great groundedness. I am centered. I am balanced. I am grounded. I am not shaken. Gently refocus the mind on the sound of your breath. focusing on a deep cleansing inhale, holding for 3 seconds, 3, 2, 1, and releasing on a deep cleansing exhale. Sigh it out. Thank you. begin to come back by wiggling our toes, stretching out those fingers, giving thanks to ourselves for joining in this healing meditation. Mahalo's for joining, and I'm sending an abundant amount of love and light and peace in the coming days, weeks, months, and holiday and winter season. Mahalo nui.